Welkom bij weer een nieuwe vlog. In deze vlog ga ik jullie meenemen naar de locatie De Pastorie. Er blijven nu ongeveer 11 à 13 Oekraïners. En ik wil jullie eigenlijk nou eens een kijkje van binnen geven. Hoe ziet zo'n locatie er nou uit? Gaan jullie mee?
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Maria.
Maria, and where are you from?
I am from Odessa.
Yes.
And the breakfast sitting?
Yes, it's a big city.
Near the Black Sea.
And when did you come here?
8th of May.
Like a month ago.
Yes.
And how was the travel here?
How did you come here?
A long drive. We stay near the road 36 hours to leave the country.
And with two children?
Two children, yes.
And then
we came to Moldova and stayed here 2 days, and then we were going,
and you went to Spain, right?
Yes, we were first we were in Spain, and a lot of countries, and then we came
here. Are you happy to be here?
Yes, I like it.
Yes, you like the Netherlands?
Yes. It's safety.
No. Safe here for you guys.
Yes. And this is the first.
You are here with your children? With your two children?
Yes, my two children.
And your sister-in-law?
Yes.
And your husband?
My husband is at home. He is not in the military, but he cannot leave.
It's not permitted to go outside Ukraine.
Yes. And my parents live in Odessa too. And they stay there. And
do you call them a lot? Is it hard?
It's not hard because I have my wife, but I call them every day.
You miss them a lot.
Yes,
I understand. 'Cause I found my way.